I thought the Dean's List was a good thing to be on.
No, it is horrible. It's like this giant scavenger hunt, and four teams have to compete, and if you decline, he fires your ass, so...
And why do us students do it?
If you decline, we'll fail your ass. I'm done, Tim. In previous years, students have been set on fire. One year, the dean drugged everybody.
Come on, I mean, I buy that you were drugged at one time. Or always.
Honey, this is... it's so dangerous. It's real deal.
Oh, you think I can't hang? I'm realer deal than you guys are. Especially Frank.
I tried to get us out of it, but no one wants to take her place.
Frank, this can't be bad enough for you to play your pussy card right at the beginning.
I am not scared, okay? I am a grizzly killer. I just need the right event to bring it out, okay?
Well, I'll man up. Sounds fun. What about you, Frankie boy? You win?
Hey, little chicken. I was made for it. Like a butt for a dick. Wait a minute.
Welcome to the Gutty Gates of Hell. In the past, this challenge has hurt people. It hurt their legs off. It hurt their eyes into dust. But this year, I've selected you for my Dean's List because I want you to find the killer instinct within.
Yeah, some of us already know they got that going on.
It's just a game, Frady Cat.
Nothing in life is just a game. Anyway, this year, it's going to be different. This time to win, your team must obtain all 6 golden items. You must get these items before or from the other team. And this year, the winning profs get a paid vacation to Barbados.
Barbados?
Oh yeah, that's right. Kill or be killed. Barbados or be Barbados.
You're going down.
China, Illinois elite. Welcome to my crying game.
Come in.
Dean, in the past, you've poisoned the players and their loved ones. How do you top yourself?
Yes, last year you had dogs chasing the idiots. It feels, well, maybe you have, peaked.
This game here is just a dinky scavenger hunt. We're the blood.
Friends, this year I will give you an action movie.
Oh, cool. Movies are better than people. You don't have to smell who you're watching.
Yes, this year... they will kill.
They won't kill. Sound like they're fighting for Barbados.
Oh, Barbados, huh?
What's a Barbados?
I thought the first item would be here under the panty tree.
Read it again, horsey.
Item 1.
Hey! Let me read the clue. Aha! To the other panty tree.
We got it, girls! Item 1!
You got this, Lenny!
Barbados! Man, they fight like dead animals.
I'd watch the dogs again. Really?
Just wait. I have some surprises.
Come help me fight!
Do it, killer!
You do it, skank!
Kick Steve in his back or you fail!
Watch this
to me.
Shh, just a little dog, just go to your happy place, okay?
Oh, what have I done? Oh, God.
This is...
okay, you were the one. All right. Okay.
What do we do now?
We wait.
Yeah.
10-1 on the red team.
I take that bet.
Man, that actor playing dad went nuts.
I guess you're right, Dean.
Oh, I'm just getting warmed up.